My mom didn't live in Scranton since she was 1954. But